I want to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You will do fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through your first week. Okay? Let's see, first there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a little thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Vampire's Villa, a magical place for kids and grown-ups, where fantasy anthem come to life. Vampire entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within the day or as soon property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been Now that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit worky at night, but do I blame them? No, if I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a pet, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So, remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children and we need to show them, right? Okay, so, just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servers locking up if they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too. But then there was the point of 87. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here...